up just a little bit so I can see him. All right, I'm gonna kind of hold this picture up and explain what I'm gonna do. We've got all this detail in here in the gills. We've got the little scales. If he'll sit still enough, I'm gonna do all these scales, some lines in the fins, outline the eye. I'm gonna do all that. And then where all this really detailed water is, we're gonna do a few bigger waves.